I'm not in competition with my homies. I'm whipping the competition in the rollers. I knew my opposition never knew me. They wouldn't be opposition if they know me. I made a proposition to my hitters. I told them to knock them down if you owe me. I just been sliding around, handling, building. We moving, we got pounds in them 40s. Them niggas got shot down. We was whoring my homie a op now, so we on her. I was like 16 with the Mac on me, deep in the field like it's Pop Warner. Where did the shit scene? Niggas cracked on me when he got real, try slide on her. I made some M's, put the guys on it. We keeping it real, niggas not. And my homie is savage. I put in a casket and I'm mad at him cause he died on us. Just left his viewing and I told his mom every time that she cried, we gon' slide on her. I look you niggas right dead in the eye and I ain't surprised you ain't ride for us. How would you feel if you bust a mill with some niggas and they suicide on you? How would you feel?
Nigga, I spent some chain. He got drug money. Yeah. That's an expensive game. Yeah. I got expensive shooter. Yeah. He got expensive aim. Yeah. You know it's loud, Uzi.